Hello friends, welcome to Engineering Chemistry. Today we are learning transfer molding. This technique is applicable for thermosetting plastic and it combines the principle of compression molding and injection molding which we have seen in the earlier videos. Let us understand the process of transfer molding. It consists of upper and lower part of the mold. Then it has extraction pin to open the molds. The mold cavity can be made from metals such as aluminium or alloys such as steel. Then it has plunger at the top. The plunger is used to push the liquid polymer charge into the mold cavity under pressure. Then it has heater to melt the polymer materials or additives which are used for the fabrication process. In this process, the required amount of polymer charge is weighed and inserted into the transfer pot before the molding process. Generally, thermoset plastics such as epoxy resins, polyester, phenol formaldehyde resins, silicone, these are used for the transfer molding process. But sometimes thermoplastic materials also can be processed. This plastic is then injected through an orifice into the mold with the help of plunger working at high temperature. The temperature of the material at the orifice becomes so high that it becomes liquid and quickly flows into the mold. Mold is then heated up to the curing temperature required for setting. And finally, with the help of extraction pin, the molds are opened and the article is taken out. This method is used for the mass production because it has short production cycle and more intricate parts can be prepared. Let us see the advantages of transfer molding. As I said earlier, very delicate articles are handled without any shrinkage or distortion. Intricate shapes can be produced by transfer molding. Article produced is free from flow marks and blistering is almost eliminated. Let us see the limitations of transfer molding. Tooling is costly and complex. It increases wear and maintenance cost. Production rate is lower than that of injection molding. It produces more waste material, hence it is economically costly method. Let us see the applications of transfer molding. This process is widely used to encapsulate items such as integrated circuit, which is used in all the computer parts and electronic items. Then plugs, which has a very intricate shape, are prepared from the transfer molding. Then these connector pins, which are used to connect the hard disk to the motherboard, are prepared by transfer molding. Besides this, transfer molding is also used for manufacturing radio and television cabinets and car body shells. Thanks for watching. If you like, click subscribe for more such videos.